taking him out with a decoy.
Oh, wow. That was intense. Really makes me want to take a long pause and reflect.